You're going to hear the music that filled the recital halls and the radio airwaves of the United States at a time when people in Europe were asking questions like, does America have any culture?
The village band would play those old war tunes and the GAR would shout, hip hip hooray, in the same old way as it sounded on the old campground. And we hum time to the drum. Okay. I'll do better next time. We whistle and we hum time to the drum.
I want to read for you something that Tagore said 100 years ago to us today. Who are you, reader, reading my poems 100 years hence? I cannot send you one single flower from the wealth of the spring, one single streak of gold from yonder clouds.
When I bring to you colored toys, my child, I understand why there is such a play of colors on clouds, on water.
Whenever we create an event like this and we celebrate creation and inspiration, we are adding something to the balance of what's going on in the world so that the whole place doesn't just blow up from all the other stuff that's going on.
Early in the morning of a lovely summer day, as they lowered the bright awnings of the outdoor cafe, I'd rather die with just the thought that I had loved so well, so true. Except